Hi, now let me show you something. Now, like, winter break is coming. I like to leave you voicemails every day. Coach Pons is my buddy, and you like to talk to Coach Pons that you are his coach from middle school. You are his, what? You are his coach from your middle school. You like to watch my YouTube videos. I like showing that I love Sinclair. Mrs. Wiser has saw my YouTube videos, and she liked it. Students like to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Your name that you got married is Mrs. Bolcher. On the side that shows teacher, classroom work, where it was, you have the Bolcher. Students vote to change your last name, or keep your last name, was when most of your students all your class vote for Mrs. Bolcher. You are Mrs. Bolcher. If they choose Mrs. Bolcher, then she will be Mrs. Bolcher, right? And if they choose to keep Mrs. McTravers, then she will be still be Mrs. McTravers, you know? And I want you to vote if you want Mrs. McTravers to change her last name or keep her last name. It's a Nick to deliver. Why I took a picture on my phone. I was on my phone. And let me show you my Twitter post folder. Let me draw something to you. Let me think what to draw. I know. Let me draw myself. Self is a phone. My phone over here. I know my phone is a Windows phone. Need to take this for small. And I'm gonna draw. Let me show you that I'm calling Miss McStrap. Let me write. Put down here. What is my? Wait, I don't. Why is that rock thing is so hot? Unfriendly. In winter break, what I'm gonna do is that I think that I'm gonna talk to Aldrin. You know, Aldrin, he's my friend. He likes to play Saga Isle. I'm gonna stop recording my display now. Now let me say something. Then the coach promise told me that this bed is a Chinese. That I just sleep on is called a Chinese torture bed. That's where you will sleep on a bed like wooden slabs. No mattress on it. as what are people call this part a Chinese torture, but I don't know, that feels so funny to me. Let me show it. I'm not gonna give you Mr. McRabbit's phone number. No, it isn't Mr. McRabbit. No, Coach Plummets. See, look, let me hide his phone number. Can you see this? Oh, so it's still dialing. Oh, he's not available. Hey, Miss hey, Coach Plummets. Huh. Why do I call Miss McRabbit? Why did I just say to her that she saw my YouTube video? And can you tell Miss McRabbit about my voicemail that I sent to her? And let me. I don't know that my voice. There's a someone text me on Instagram. Let me show you a picture. Oh, Nicholas! That's Ma. I still can't voice text Nicholas. What she gave the letter to Miss McBride. You can see. No wait, I'm not gonna tell you my phone number. And this is why I texted Nicholas. Sydney? Look at what I typed Sinclair. Let me put the pencil. They're like, once it lands here, then it means no. If it lands here, that means yes. So no, he's not here. Like, what's in the Charlie Pencil Challenge? Let me put this on my phone. Let me say something. Charlie, are you there? Break starts, and what I'm gonna do during winter break is this. Now I'm gonna go to where it looks like. Like, after that, winter break, I think it's gonna snow. I'm gonna snow one time last Friday, and it's just really good. The first thing is I'm gonna play top to all three. Second thing is I'm gonna do this game of the Sinclair. Three is Call Mrs. Brown. And four is number three is leave Miss McDonald away from home. Four is I'm going to go. We're gonna play in the snow, and five is going to be playing Starve.io. I know that Starve.io, it's an arcade game, like where you just try to survive to see who has the longest survival. And I'm gonna end this video here. I'm about to end this video, but please make sure you smash the like button, comment down below about who to vote for Miss McDravix to change her name, and follow me on Twitter and Instagram, and please subscribe if you're new to this channel, and I'll see you guys next time.